Steve Kerr, let's go courtside as we get set for tip-off. The game plan for the United States.
Well, Pau Gasol is the key to this offense, so they're going to have to try to slow him down, and it's easier said than done. He's a terrific offensive performer, especially down on the low block.
Although people around the NBA feel that he still should be able to make that next step.
Yeah, and I think the key for him is to get stronger, frankly, because he can dominate a lot of people in the NBA, Mark, but when he goes against a Tim Duncan or Shaquille O'Neal, his lack of strength is exposed. I think that's the next step for Pau Gasol.
Shot clock down to six. Now to four. Howard for the block shot. Shot clock to seven. Down to four. Stoudemire with the jump hook and scores. Calderon with the move. Yes, hits the three. Accelerates, rejected. Here's Gasol. Stoudemire on the hop. And LeBron James converts.
Well, when a man penetrates from the perimeter, you've got to come over and help defensively.
Calderon fires, and Jose Calderon comes up short.
Great defense there. He obviously read the scouting report because that's exactly where his opponent loves to shoot from, but he got up in him, got in his face, challenged the shot, and made him miss.
And Kobe Bryant hits the three.
He's really good with that pull-up jump shot from the wing, Marvin. Not a guy who really wants to go to the rim from that spot. He'd rather rise up like he did there.
Calderon and stuffs. Gasol making the entry pass difficult, and the pass play broken up. Jimenez dumps it off. Hits the side of the rim and then carried out.
Well, no matter what the strategy coming into a ball game, Marvin, everything in basketball comes down to valuing the ball and making the most of each possession. You've got to rebound, you've got to defend, and you got to take care of the ball. That's a careless mistake there.
Thank you. Bryant with the shot, handled by Gasol. And Juan Carlos Navarro with a beautiful touch inside. Accelerates. Navarro rebounds. Swatted away. Paul from deep in the corner, and Chris Paul comes up short. For three, Gasol able to rescue. Yes. Stoudemire with a quick release, and the field goal. And Jose Calderon able to knock it down.
I like the game plan here, Marv. They're playing with a purpose. They're getting shots in spots they're comfortable in, and they're really executing offensively.
And Dwight Howard not able to hit. Yes. Five-second differential between the game clock and the shot clock. Calderon fires one up. Rebound by Bryant. Paul with the shot. Yes.
The assist to number 10, Kobe Bryant.
We're down to the final seconds. Calderon for three, and Jose Calderon misfires. So at the end of the first quarter, the Americans lead by two. What a bizarre first quarter. Every shot from every angle going in.
And for both teams, Marv, they were on fire out there. But man, this is such a long game. You can't expect this for the full 48 minutes. So I look for both defenses to tighten up here in the second quarter.
All right, here we go. They'll put it in play. Paul firing, and Jose Calderon called for the foul. That's his first.
Well, he'll get two free throws here, Marvin. Very important early in the game to establish something from the free throw line.
Paul to the line. He's 85% at the foul line.
Paul, I think, is one of the best point guards in the NBA already, Marv. The rookie of the year back in 2006 with the Hornets. A guy who has an incredible future ahead of him. A true point guard, distributor, among the league leaders in steals. He really does it all.
Navarro looking for the open man, and Jose Calderon with a nice play.
For two. The assist to number two, Juan Carlos Navarro.
That was a three-point attempt. And Kobe Bryant able to knock it down.
What a great shot, Marv. Defensively, that's all you can do. Contest the shot and hope for the best.
Shot clock down to seven. Calderon with the shot clock winding down.
Well, that's normally a shot he makes, but, you know, the defense did the right thing. They challenged him. Anytime you can get a hand up, it really makes a big difference on that shooter.
clock at 5. Now to 3. Calderon open for 3. Yes.
The assist to number 15, Jorge Garbajosa.
Six on the 24. Down to 4. Howard had to fire it up. The shot clock was down to 2. He fires from downtown. Beautiful shot.
Ideally, you'd like a higher percentage shot attempt, but he still gets it to go.
Howard off the fake and scores. For 3, Howard able to reach for it.
Great defensive possession there, Marv. Everybody challenging their man.
Paul gets it back and rebounded by Gasol. Navarro looking for the open man, and they have the new clock. Jimenez fires, handled by Stoudemire. Howard got picked off. Navarro looking for the open man. And Jose Calderon is able to score. James not able to hit. And a foul is called. Williams coming on.
Kobe Bryant. Into the game for spin.
James stepping up the defense. And Pau Gasol not able to hit. 6 second differential between the game clock and the shot clock. And they clear it out. Bryant with the shot and the field goal. Four seconds remaining in the half. Gasol fires one up. Yes. And on that note, the second quarter is finished. The Americans lead by 1. The Americans with a good half here, and Steve checking the stat sheet, as we often do at this particular point. They have really shot the ball well.
Well, they have, Marv. I think they've moved the ball well on the perimeter. Good spacing offensively has led to solid execution. That's why they have the lead. I think they need to really step it up, though, in the third quarter. Try to extend this lead with better defense.
Here's Bryant and the bucket. Navarro on the hop. Calderon with the shot. And Kobe Bryant not able to score.
Boy, easy one there. I'm not sure how he missed that shot.
Yes.
Oh, great job in transition, Marv. And anytime you can get easy points in a close game, especially in the second half, that's key.
That was a three-point attempt. And Kobe Bryant able to knock it home.
But anytime he's out on the wing, you've got to be aware that he's going to pull up and shoot the shot. That's what he likes to do. So defensively, get up in him, make him put the ball on the floor.
And Jose Calderon knocks down the three.
Very questionable shot selection, Marv, but he gets it to go down.
Delivery to James. James accelerating. Yes.
Job defensively. Well, Mark, from that side of the floor, he really doesn't like to go middle, so you're right. That was good defense. They forced him to go the direction he didn't want to go.
Hall throwing off the mark, and a foul is called. Calderon finds the room. Beautiful shot. He fires from downtown. Jimenez ends up with it. Jose Calderon off the mark. For three. Rebound by Garbajosa. Calderon with a layup opportunity. And the bucket.
Well, they take advantage of this aggressive defense by setting the screen and rolling to the hoop. Easy bucket.
That was a three-point attempt. And rebounded by Garbajosa. Navarro on the hop. Spain moves it across. Howard able to hustle it down. Stoudemire looking for the open man and puts it down. Gasol fires. And he puts it down. And he is fouled.
But in a close game like this, it's so important to get easy points from the free throw line, and this is one of their best free throw shooters.
Calderon at the line for the first time.
Steve Calderon has proven to be an excellent player and received the opportunity to get the playing time because of the injury suffered by T.J. Ford.
Yeah, Calderon is a guy who can run a ball club, Marv, an emerging point guard. I think he'll be one of the best in the league within the next couple of years. But he's big enough and strong enough to play some two-guard as well.
Nice fake. And Dwayne Wade comes up short. And scores.
That's a great move there, Marv. Going to his left from the top of the floor. That's what he likes to do. That's how he gets his offense going.
We'll be right back. delivery to Wade. Hall with the shot. Yes. Down to 20 seconds remaining in the quarter. The score is tied. And Jose Calderon able to hit.
The assist to number four, Pau Gasol.
Five seconds remaining in the quarter. He fires from downtown. Bosch able to keep it alive. Three quarters of this one have been played. The Americans trail by two. All right, Steve, as we start the fourth quarter, neither team able to take command. What are you looking for here in the fourth?
Well, in a close game like this one, Marvin, oftentimes it's the little things. I mean, who can take a charge? Who can come up with loose balls? If you can get to the line or maybe get out in transition, get an easy basket. Those kinds of plays could be the difference.
And Pau Gasol able to hit.
That's exactly what he's trying to do. Each time he gets the ball in that spot on the block, Marv, he's turning towards the middle of the lane. That allows him an easier look at the rim.
The assist to number 15, Chris.
Paul giving no room. For three, Navarro is turned back, and it's a 24-second violation.
Marv, with the clock winding down, everybody on the floor has to be talking, communicating with each other, letting each other know that the clock's winding down. You've got to get something going towards the basket.
Paul fires one up. And Chris Paul not able to hit. And the field goal. Gasol is 4 for 9 from the field.
This is how you want to attack an aggressive defense. Set good screens. Free yourself up for a jump shot.
Bryant shoots, handled by Gasol. Howard with the block. And stuffs.
That's a nice move there, Marv, heading to his right from the top of the floor. That's kind of his go-to move, and you can see how comfortable with it he is.
Calderon looking for the opening. Rebound by Stoudemire.
That's just way too early, Marv. He takes a bad shot with plenty of time on the clock. Gotta have a better possession.
That was a three-point attempt. Howard on the rebound.
I don't think this team can win this ballgame, Marv, with possessions like that one. They've got to shore themselves up offensively.
Gasol, rebound. He fires from downtown. Howard able to reach for it. And the pass intercepted. Navarro on the hop. And Pau Gasol with the bucket. Delivery to Bryant. Garbajosa attempting to deny that entry pass. Delivery to Bryant. Gasol ends up with it. Navarro looking for the open man. Jimenez on the hop. Shot block. To the rim and scores.
Terrific job getting out into the open floor, finding the open man. And that's big there, an easy bucket in transition.
Fires. Oh, what a shot.
Really good offensive execution there, Marv. They needed a bucket in the worst way, and they get the ball to their go-to guy.
Calderon trying to stay in front of him. Shot clock is down to 7. James with the shot and puts it down.
Perfect execution there, Marv. They had to have that bucket. They came out and ran a set play beautifully.
Gasol firing. Yes. Gasol is 7 for 12 from the field.
Great execution under pressure, Marv. They needed a bucket desperately, and they got it off that set play.
Bryant looking for the open man. And Chris Paul not able to hit. And Pau Gasol called for the foul. That's his first.
I think that's a smart foul, Marv. You make the free throw shooter go to the line and knock him down. This guy is notoriously poor when it comes to foul shooting.
Well, if he can make 2 free throws, Marv, then the game rests in the hands of the defense. And they make a stop and get the rebound, the game's pretty much over.
20 seconds left in the quarter. It's a 1-point game. Gasol to the rim, and Pau Gasol off the mark. And Jorge Garbajosa called for the intentional foul.
Marv, with a foul to give, you might as well be aggressive. Get after it, try to cause a steal, and if you pick up a foul, no problem.
We're down to the final seconds. And Jose Calderon intentionally fouled him.
Marv, late in the game, when you're not in the penalty and you're losing, you might as well go all out and try to force a steal. You don't have to worry about committing a foul. Well, he can give his team a little bit of breathing room here if he can knock 2 down.
And timeout with little time left in this one.
Marv, every coach in the NBA has a menu of what they call ATOs, after timeout plays. They're going to go to something they're very comfortable with, probably try to get the ball to their go-to man.
There's the horn, and that's the game. The Americans have won it. The final score is 52-49. Jose Calderon is the high point man with 24 points. This is Marv Albert along with Steve Kerr. So long from the FIBA World Championships Arena.